Tell us why you did it.
Yeah, dude, tell us why, dude.
I didn't do anything, dude.
Why did you kill the vibe, bro?
Yeah, dude, we know it was you.
I didn't kill the vibe, dude. Dang.
Look at you, dude. You're killing our vibe right now by not telling us you killed the vibe at the f***ing Rager, dude.
I didn't kill the vibe, dude. I was straight vibing on the high vibe, dude.
We have three vibe witnesses with sworn testimony saying they saw you straight up murder the vibe, dude.
No way, dude. This guy killed the vibe.
Dude, I don't kill vibes, dude.
You killed the
vibe?
No way, dude. Yeah, you did, dude. Ask him who changed the music, dude.
That was you?
I just thought people could vibe to some throwback vibes, dude.
It's 2021, dude. Nobody vibes to Limp Bizkit, no matter the mood, dude.
Vibe, dude. I was on a good ass vibe.
Dude, this fool's a homicidal homo-vibal maniac.
Yeah, dude. That's a vibe murder in the first degree.
No way, dude. I keep the vibes high, dude. What if he killed the vibe, dude? This fool straight up murked the vibe,
dude. You kill the vibes, dude?
He kills vibes at Ragers. Parties,
I did not.
Freaking kickbacks, dude, freaking day ragers.
Confess your sins, dude. Confess your dirty sins, dude.
I'm a vibe bringer, dude. I don't f***ing kill vibes, dude.
Yeah, dude, remember how he kept trying to explain the stock market to everybody, dude?
That was so weird, dude.
At a party,
yeah,
dude?
Yeah, I care about people's futures. I want them to learn about stocks.
Dude, no one wants financial advice from someone who works at freaking Pizza Hut,
dude. I never killed a vibe. I've never killed a vibe in my life.
No, you killed the vibe. You're a freaking vibe murderer,
you
dude.
You annihilated the vibe, dude. You freaking vibe-elated it, dude.
I want my lawyer, dude.
There's no lawyers in this video, dude. You're going down, dude.
Yeah, just stop it. It's hurting my feelings,
dude. Just admit you drowned the vibe in the river, dude. Just admit it. It's dead now.
You murdered it with your bare hands, you sick fuck, dude.
You have to live with your actions, dude. How do you live with yourself,
bro? Why did you have to murder the vibe? Everybody was vibing, dude. It was freaking
sick. They're gonna make a Netflix true crime documentary about how you killed the vibe,
Rager, dude. You ruined all the Rangers with your weird vibe, dude.
Okay, fine. I killed the And by the time I realized that the vibe was gone, it was too late. So what happens next?
Did you get all that?
All right, dude, it's been 17 years. You're free to go.
But the judge said you can't kill any more vibes or you'll be executed in the town square.
Yeah, that's fair.
You guys want to get a sandwich?
I'm out for a sandwich, dude.
Sandwich.
Sandwich.
Yeah, dude, I could kill a sandwich right now. But I would never kill a vibe witch.
Hell yeah, dude.
Let's go. Prison change me. Let's go.
Let's go.
Sandwich.
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 Hey, welcome to my bed. You know, a lot of people might be saying, hey, Brent, you shouldn't stare straight at your screen right before you go to sleep. And those people would be right. But I wonder if those people have ever worn blue blocks. Blue blocks are evidence-based glasses that many studies have shown can block the blue light from digital devices. And a lot of research has been done to show that blue light from digital devices, like phone screens, computers, tablets, they can have a negative effect on your body's melatonin production. Melatonin is a naturally occurring hormone that helps you fall asleep. And when that gets disrupted, your whole sleep cycle can be off. Blue Blocks is my favorite company when it comes to optimizing my sleep with blue light blocking glasses.
They also have an awesome sleep mask for those moments where I really just want to tune out and tune into myself.
So if you ever find yourself in bed late at night, tossing and turning, or waking up in the morning groggy with really low energy, I highly recommend trying out Blue Blocks. They've worked for me over the past few months, and you can get 15% off when you go to blueblocks.com/Brent. Sleep well, my friends.
Dude, this fool committed straight up. You annihilated the vibe, dude. You freaking vibe-elated it, dude.
That's the one. That's the one. We know that.
Why'd you kill the vibe, bro?
We saw you fucking kill the vibe, dude.
Do that one again. Sorry.
Closer. There you go.
Why'd you kill the vibe, bro?
We saw you fucking kill the vibe, dude.
Nice.